Hi, my name is Sid Verma, and I am the founder and executive director of BrainStem, which is a not-for-profit organization that we started in 2016. BrainStem started in 2016 when my wife and I accompanied our son to attend the world's largest pre-college science competition in the United States. While we were there, we met students from all over the world, teenagers, 14 to 17 years of age, and they had the most incredible ideas of how they were solving real-world problems. And that got me to thinking that, what about the ones who didn't get a chance to come to this place and talk about their idea? How far behind are they not because of a lack of idea, but lack of mentoring and support? For just $40,000, we could lay down a framework of the BrainStem Innovation Challenge that we can run and implement across every state. We would be able to build a partnership program of BrainStem with universities and recruit a suite of mentors who are early stage PhD students or PhDs or academics as mentors for the BrainStem students. We would be able to apply the learnings from what we have been developing over the last 4 years in Victoria as a part of our innovation challenge and use that same metric of impact measurement, of mentorship, of collaboration, of team building with students across every single state in Australia. We would also like to roll out a teacher training program for secondary school and high school students and how they can introduce design thinking to their students in their classes. With the new work environment, the way everyone is working remotely, it enables us to deliver these programs to teachers all over Australia in a group environment, in an individual environment, where they can learn the essential skills and techniques of design thinking and identify which ones of those can they directly take to the students tomorrow and implement them.